Can I share with you like the most like important situation or scene, human situation you saw in Ramadan in Cairo streets, for example?
Well, there's one situation that I always remember. It was actually in Dahab. It was my first Ramadan, so I didn't really know about the timings and the rhythms yet. It wasn't in my system, so I went to Asala, where you have supermarkets and butchers, and I wanted to buy a chicken. But I came at the time of iftar, and I arrived at the shop, and I asked for a chicken. And then the guy started preparing everything for me, so I already felt bad because he was handling food, but he wasn't allowed to eat yet. And it was at the end of the day, so I felt sorry. I was like, oh no, I forgot the time. This is not good.
I'm feeling guilty, yeah.
Yeah, very. And then the call for prayer came, and it was iftar. They were allowed to start. And then there was one guy that basically gave something to drink to all the shops around. So he gave a cup of super sweet orange juice or to this guy that was helping me, to the vendor. And the guy gave it to me. I was like, no, you didn't eat, you have to drink it. No, you have to take it. So he offered it to me. Like, I was amazed. I thought it was very, very generous. Like, you haven't eaten or drank all day. And it was that summer, you know, it was in August.
It's a hard Ramadan to be in August, yes.
Yes, I was very touched by the fact that he wanted to give his first drink to me, and he would wait until he got a new one. And yeah, it's amazing.